Good evening, everyone. Thank you for joining us here today at the majestic Cedar Hill Recreation Center. The Victoria African and Caribbean Cultural Society is pleased to welcome you to the Black History Month Grand Finale and Community Recognition Awards. My name is Rachel, and I have been working with VACS as the event coordinator since September. And in that short time, I've been blown away by the quality of the events that the society has organized. The VACS Africa Fest and Black History Month events would not have been possible without the program director and founder, Pool Cherie. Can you see? Pool Cherie. Pool Cherie is more of a planner than a speaker, so I am going to say a few words on your behalf. Pool Cherie grew up near Yaoundé, the capital of Cameroon, speaking both French and Bafia. As an adult, she immigrated to Canada and lived in La Ville de Québec. In the subsequent 28 years, she worked as an esthetician, an electrologist, owned and operated a successful African-French restaurant, and involved herself in numerous cultural activities. In 2010, Ms. Mbusi relocated to Victoria to learn English, and she immediately immersed herself in the artistic, creative, and cultural communities of the Capital Regional District. Ms. Mbusi has worked tirelessly in the past years to promote and support cultural activities, including Black History Month, Culture Days, Canadian Citizenship Day, International Women's Day, Fight Against Malaria, and Free Racism Zone. Under various monikers such as VACS, Africa Fest, and Productions P. Mbusi. In 2012, Pool Cherie founded VACS in order to promote cross-cultural understanding.